I heard from somebody who said that there was a dispute between two parties about where this particular urn would be immersed. And so they kept it in safe custody till they could resolve the dispute.
Allah 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 Allah